Thanks for checking out Wolf TV. It's 93.1 The Wolf's Clay, J.D. Walker from The Wolf at Work. I love it tonight. Beautiful night after a tornado at Greensboro Coliseum. Rowdy friends, doorstop. We've been giving out tickets like crazy, and this is my favorite part of the concert. Check this bad man, Jamie. See this? Bo Sheepa's meet and greet tickets, okay? Gets better than that. Coupe de Gras, front row upgrade. That's what it's all about. How we're going to do it? We're going to go hunt for mullets. Tyler and Chad, y'all from Greensboro? Winston. Triad, it don't matter. Y'all big Bo Sheepa fans. He's got him on the shirt, for goodness sakes.
How big of a Wolf fan are
they? How big? Big enough to let out a big old howl?
Oh, yeah.
Let's hear it. Ow! I don't know. I don't think that was good enough.
Y'all can be loud.
Give me a better howl.
I'm telling you, it's going to pay off. Oh! Oh!
That's what I got right here.
Check what I have right here. Meet and greet. Bo Cephas.
Why don't you go meet the man right there?
Just like that.
1931 with the meet and greet.
We love the Wolf.
Now, who do we have here? What's your name?
Sherry.
Jennifer.
Candy.
And Candy. All right, you know, it's got to be the night of all mullets here at Greensboro Coliseum. We got Skinner, we got Bo Cephas. Where are all the mullets? Let me investigate. That is not a mullet. You've got yours combed out. That's not a mullet at all. Sort of a mullet.
I mean, it's long enough to go backstage to meet him.
Would you necessarily think of that? Is that business in the front and party in the back? I don't know if it's a lot. It looks like it's a party all over. And what do you think?
Yeah.
On a scale of 1 to 10 of mulletude, what do you think? Eight? What do you think? Eight? I'll tell you what.
It's not popular.
Because you're really the first real mullet I've seen, go meet him.
Oh my God, thank you!
You know what? Since you pointed it out, honestly, I didn't think it was much of a mullet.
Uh-huh.
There you go.
Thank you.
For you, just for giving me a ranking. Now, who loves you? Who loves you?
93-1 The Wolf!
Well, then you know all about it then. Where are the mullets?
A shiny mullet roll by with a picket fence. And, hey,
where are the mullets?
I don't know.
Bye, y'all.
No mullets. Just one mullet.
What kind was it?
Long mullet.
The long one?
Yes.
Wow. Was it perm?
No perm. Looked like Joe Dirtay.
It should be the mullet capital of the world. And I'm looking high, I'm looking low in the parking lot at the Coliseum. I'm looking around all the people. I haven't seen a single mullet worthwhile of giving something really important in my back pocket.
So y'all are ultimate Skinner fans, right?
Definitely. Ultimate
Wolf fans. Right?
Way back. Definitely. Yeah.
Who's your favorite thing about the Wolf?
What's the favorite thing? Y'all's morning show.
Yeah?
Love the morning show.
I miss that morning. I'm up so early, but just non-stop music.
What about me?
Do you
even know who I am?
Yeah, I ain't watching.
No?
I'm trying to hear your voice. Your voice plays out there.
I'm the one and only Clay, J.D. Walker. And I want you to remember my name, and I want you to remember the Wolf, okay?
We love the Wolf.
Because here's what I got in my back pocket. You'll love this. Let me see your tickets first. Let me see these.
I want you to get
a real good look at this right here, okay? I don't know if you can see this real well. It's section 228, row G, seat 14. He's saying nosebleed. I know you have three. Who's the third one for?
It's my brother, Matt.
Okay, well, I want you to do me a favor. Get on the phone with Matt and tell him he's going to stay in the nosebleeds, okay? That's for him.
That's for
him. Forget him. What has he ever done for you, right?
That's what I've always said.
And I want you to remember who has done something for you recently.
Y'all did.
To be me. And the Wolf. Yes. So I want you to look right here. Look at this. See what this is? I can't say it real loud because I don't want them to know right now. But it's row one, seat six for Skinner and Hank Jr. Pick a number between 1 and 228.
I'm doing 1 because y'all are number 1.
Good answer. You know why? Front row, baby!
Yeah!
Front row! Front row right there. Whatever, we'll do it. Right here, baby. Oh, who loves you?
You did.
Oh,
yeah, it was still you. Front row to Hank and Larry Skinner. Hell yeah.
Wolf, I love Skinner. Ronnie, I miss you.